blessings you give us to be just this time right now to fight for you, Lord. Thank you for the ministries that are out there today to spread your holy name. And Lord, just thank you for the sacrifice of your son for us. So Lord, the first thing I would like to ask for and pray about would unite our country, Lord. I'd like to specifically call on all the black churches in Chapel Hill and Durham to lead them out here, Lord. Lord, we need their beautiful voices. We need them to come out here and stand with us, Lord. Lord, for it does not matter if I'm black or white, or it doesn't matter. Lord, we're all created in your image. Lord, so unite us all as one.
Yes.
Lord, I pray that you will not let us understand that we do not have a spirit of fear, but of power and of a sound mind. Lord, wake up the churches. Wake up the churches that are fearful to come out here. Let them understand that there is nothing too scary. Nothing that Satan can put out here that you have not called us to fight against. Lord, it doesn't matter about the mass, but let them still come out here. Lord, Jesus has been among the lepers and those that are here. Lord, it does not matter what we can fix. We have you on our side. Lord, this is our Jericho. Lord, don't walk around it. They may draw us crazy. They laugh at us for singing, they laugh at us for praying, but one day their walls will fall down. One day, Lord, for Christians out here, we pray for all of these mothers. Lord, it's not just the mothers here in North Carolina or in America. But Lord, we pray for all of the mothers all around the world. So,
sign that sits in the upper window that says, there with black women.